Sorry, the mayor's busy. Do you have an appointment? The mayor's doing debate prep. He really can't be disturbed right now.
You're really telling me that Bruce Wayne needs an appointment?
But the mayor...
will be fine.
The fuck is over here?
And if he fires, he just come to work for me.
Oh my gosh. Bruh, what the fuck? This
Bruce Wayne? Finally, you've come to see me. Of course, only after your name's been dragged through the mud. Don't get me wrong. I'm glad to see you.
This isn't a social call, Hill. I'm here for answers.
Well, well, straight to business. And I was going to have Deborah make you a martini. Your father and I, we took this city and made it ours. Falcone too, rest his soul.
My stomach gotta move like that.
We built everything we have. You were born with it. A soft boy like you wouldn't understand what it takes to rise to the top.
Oh, I understand. Very well.
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same.
Sounds like me.
It is you.
So, what's your point? I take it you have one. Or are you just fond of my dulcet tones?
Why attack me? Because of Dent and the campaign?
I'm in Cobblepot's crosshairs, same as you.
But you fed them dirt on me.
Only the files I seized from Wayne Manor. Your father, Falcone, and I, we had ways of getting anything we wanted. How do you think your family got the land for Wayne Tower? Cobblepot wants retribution because we took his family's land. Oswald's family signed it over to us, along with the rest of their assets.
If that's true, maybe I can make it right.
Noble, but naive. It was so long ago, there's nothing left of the Cobblepot estate. Maybe if I could count on you as an ally, I could use the powers of my office to help you make reparations. There's so much more I could share, if only we were friends. I could help you deal with Penguin, let you in on some family history. But I'm caught in a dogfight for my political career, and my rival has bottomless pockets. Now, if that rival were to, say, drop out, or his advertising spend were to dry up, I might have a lot more resources for helping a new friend.
No.
Not a chance, Hill. I'm not cutting Harvey loose.
You dropped on your head.
Anyways.
When the mayor of Gotham extends a hand, you take it.
I don't need your hand. Not with your voice on tape.
Exactly. You forget who you're talking to. I'm the man that says I never left such and such a message. And all the judges bow their heads and say, yes, sir. I'm the man who sends the police to your house to take your things. And I give them to whoever I please.
Asshole.
You're nothing like your father. You'd never have the backbone to do what we did. I'm the heavyweight, Wayne. And you're punching above your weight.
I'll crush your
ass. I know exactly who I'm talking to. I'm the man who throw you over this rail without a second thought, and my lawyers make this whole thing disappear before you hit the ground.
If that voicemail makes it to the papers, or anywhere else I don't like, I'll turn my commissioner loose on your lieutenant for that fiasco down at the precinct.
Gordon?
And then I'll turn him on you and Dent for being there.
Oh, hell no.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a debate to prep for.
About to bring Batman next time.
Get him out of here.
You know Harvey is going to embarrass you out there.
Dent's campaign is on its last legs. Tonight, it hits the canvas.
It's you who's going downhill, and you're not getting back up.
Why you gotta hold the gun? Damn.
Alfred, get a warning to Gordon. Tell him to increase security of the debate. Hill seems to think he's safe, but Penguin's still out there.
The incumbent.